Now for your latest COVID numbers. Today, the State Department of Health reports 1,773 new cases and 55 additional deaths. That's lower compared to last week's numbers. The cases were reported between September 24th through the 26th. This makes the state's total number of cases more than 484,000, along with 9,480 deaths.